welcome back to my channel, Foddy Flow here, and I'm here to do my first Made in Naija review video for the year 2018. I am excited, I am stoked, because I told you I'm about to bring you a lot more Made in Naija product reviews. I'm here to do a fashion haul. It's a plus size brand, everything I love, clothes, plus sizeness, and Made in Naija stuff. So I'm gonna be reviewing Makioba, and they are a plus size designer brand. Price range wise, I would say they're a bit middle to upper range. How did I find out about Makioba? Well, I actually went to a pop-up plus event last year. All my plus size ladies who are in Nigeria, be sure to follow About That Curvy Life, I believe, on Instagram. They have all the updates on all the plus size brands, all the plus size events, and yes, I'd been meaning to go to a plus size event. They do a pop-up, like, I think quarterly or so, and I went to one last year, and I was like, yes. They had a range of different brands, affordable items, designer items, shoes for plus size feet, wide feet, and Makioba was there. So I was so excited because she was doing a sale on some of her items. I had to get a few items, and then I had an event to go to, so I did order a dress online. So let's get straight into it. Is Makioba, yes. So these are the items I got from Pop Up Plus. In total, I spent 17,500 naira only, and I got three items. So I got the smoky skirt, which originally was 10,000 naira. I got it for 5K, okay? And you know I love a deal, yay, yay. I got a cropped top for 5,000 naira, and I got the tarry shirt, which is originally 17,500. I got it for 7,500, okay. I will drop the links below for all the items that I got, because she does have a website, and you can order via her website as well. So, this is the, now I'm a bit confused, because here, there are different prices, right? So, trying to figure out what this is actually called. This is the cropped top, I believe, and this is a really cute top. Not really a big fan of the print, but I love the color. Obviously, you know, I'm obsessed with yellow. And it's a multi-purpose top. You can wear it frontwards, and you can wear it backwards. Well, to be honest, there's no front and back in there, because you can wear it either way. Hey! It has fastening here, so there's two. And if you're feeling a bit scandalous, you just wear a bra underneath. But if you're not, wear a top underneath, and that's it. Her stuff is very, very, like, I can see it's like a very designer brand, sorry. So she has a really, really, really long tie at the front or the back, whichever way you want to wear it. And it's a sort, it's a cropped top. Well, not extremely cropped, but like, it just stops at your waist. Very cute, you know. I think it'll go nice with some like jeans, because, you know, and wear it like off shoulder-ish. Yeah, I think that's probably how I would rock it. Now, I wouldn't have gotten this skirt. This is the smoky skirt, which is originally 10K, and on the date it was 5K. Naturally, I wouldn't have gotten this, but you know when you're just excited and you're shopping, it's like, oh, sell, sell, this will go good with this. The problem I have with this skirt is it's so bloody long, I could like literally wear it as a dress. And this is a problem being a plus size shorty. When you're short and plus size, it's like just double whammy. Do you know what I mean? It's already hard finding clothes with being plus size. Now you're short as well. It's just, ugh. I wear it in the video with the two crop tops sort of tops. And it looks okay, but the problem is it's just like really long. So, you know, you have to wear it with heels, or, you know, unless you want dragging on the floor. I'm not really a fan of my clothes dragging on the floor. It has a really, really nice slit as well. And it's sort of see-through, it has an inner skirt. One of my absolute favorite buys from the day, of course you can tell because I get so excited wearing it, I've worn it before, is this gorgeousness of life. And this is the tarry top. Just look at that. Look at all that. Just look at that. I love flare hands. I love just that, you know, flowy flowiness. And this is yellow. It's now like see-through, not see-through, and it's so sexy because it's like you just tie it, just tie it up. So it's a crop top, and it's the tarry short, the tarry shirt, right? So if you want, wear it with an inner, and if you don't want, just wear your bra and let them know that you are smoking. Okay. Love the color, and of course, again, it has a really, 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 really long tie. So it enables you to do like a nice oversized bow in the front. Oh yes, the size. I got this one in the size 18. It is a bit big for me. I think her sizes run big or your actual size, but my tops are normally around a 16. So this was a bit big for me. What did I get this in? This was a size, there's no size on this one, but I think this was an 18 as well, or a 16, or a 14, I'm actually not even sure. This is gorge, and she still has this on the site in other prints though, not in this yellow, but this is my babe. Oh, it just dresses up any outfit. Like, wear some nice jeans, a nice inner, put some sandals and wear this and just pop. I wore it, when I wore it, what did I wear it with? I wore it with a black skirt, a black inner, and then like some nice sandals, and it just really brought the whole outfit to life. I got it for 7.5, originally 15k. Yes, yes please. So after that event, I told you I had an event, I think it was late last year, and I really wanted a dress, I really wanted to like make an effort, I wanted it to be, you know, really cool. And I was like, okay, do you know what, why not? Makioba, let me see their site and see what I can get. And then I saw this amazing monochrome with yellow detail dress. It was literally perfect. It's the monochrome Ogay dress, and I got it in a UK 18. It was 20,000 naira. 20,000 naira is about, let me see how much that is in pounds. Around 40 pounds. This dress is perfect for my plus size ladies because it fits, it hugs, but not too much, and just, look at that. Puff, puffiness, puff, puff. Favorite part of this dress is the bottom, right? Look. And it goes all the way around. Obviously, you're gonna see me wearing it, so I don't know why I'm doing all this nonsense. But it's just a beautiful, beautiful dress. Gorgeous. So this is slightly stretchy, but not too stretchy. And then, oh, nah, guys. This dress, like, I didn't even wear it to the event because I was like, this dress is too nice. Like, I need to save it for like an award show or something like that. Like, I don't even know where to wear it to. But yes, guys, that is my review. Customer service, she answered all the questions. Well, whoever was handling the social media answered all the questions I had. I eventually ended up ordering via the Instagram page, and very fast, very efficient. I've had bad experiences with ordering on Instagram. You know, someone sent my dress and it didn't even get to me, and they didn't even respond, you know. So I was very happy with this purchase, very good customer service. Even when I met the owner at the Pop Up Plus, she was very nice, very helpful, and it really goes a long way because it's really hard to see companies who actually have good customer service in Nigeria. So guys, you can follow them. I have all the details down below. I have not been paid in any way to this video. As you guys know, all my videos are real, especially my Made in Nigeria videos. I'm not paid to do it. I just find products and I'm like, yeah, you guys need to know about this. Is it good or is it bad? And so on and so forth. Please make sure you subscribe and thumbs up if you do like my Made in Nigeria product reviews. I do have a couple more coming up, and I do have more clothes ones coming up. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Peace and God bless, and have a great weekend ahead.